Hello, I Kulwant welcome you all to the Since Independence Top Bulletin. Let's get a quick charge of what's happening in and around the world. Mamata Banerjee termed Rahul Gandhi as a child and rejected his allegations. Lok Sabha election campaign in the state. Congress President Rahul Gandhi in Malda last week accused Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Trinamool Congress Chief Mamata Banerjee. Mumbai Indian vs Royal Challengers Bangalore 7th match of IPL 2019. Royal Challengers Bangalore keen to end Mumbai Indians' dominations and want to win the match after the defeat against Chennai. Ashwin is trolled for his action done in IPL 2019. India beats Canada by 7-3 in Sultan Azlan Shah Cup. Mandeep Singh hit a hat-trick as India registered a 7-3 victory over Canada in the penultimate league match of the Sultan Azlan Shah Cup 2019. The mystery spinner hit all parts of the ground. Debut of most expensive player Varun Chakravarti concedes 25 runs in first over on debut versus KKR. Market opened with a good jump. Sensex rose 75.42 points, crossed 38,250 level. After the fall in the past trading day on Thursday, the Indian stock market rose more than 200 points. The Sensex surged nearly 75.42 points to 38,208.30, with the Nifty rising 18.60 points to level at 11,463.65. In the first few minutes of the business, the Sensex gained more than 200 points and it crossed the level of 38,250. Brahmastra, Ayan Mukherjee shares rare pictures featuring Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor. Brahmastra is first part of a science fiction trilogy, which has been created by Ayan. It is slated to release around Christmas this year. John Abraham to take his love for bikes ahead with the film. John Abraham is all set to transform his passion for bikes to celluloid. The actor-producer will soon star in a film that revolves around bikes. Mobile Bonanza sale has returned to Flipkart, and this time lot many deals and discounts are being given on smartphones. Customers can take advantage of offers on Android smartphones during this time. During the Flipkart sale, many Android One smartphones are also being given on discounts. Happy news for JioPhone users. Now get access to video content. Reliance Jio has announced partnership with G5 for its JioPhone users. Under this, JioPhone users will get access to G5 content. Airtel changed its plan. Now get 28GB instead of 1GB data. Bharti Airtel has made a change in its prepaid plan of 169 rupees. Now this plan will give you 1GB data every day. Now that's all for today. Stay tuned with us to stay tuned with the world. Thank you.